Dear friend, I know if your laptop freezing or crashing every time and it's very slow, then how it's frustrating you. Don't worry, I have simple solution that will help you to fix the all freezing or hanging problems on your Windows operating systems. Yes guys, if you are watching Windows 10 or Windows 11, you can use this trick to solve the all slow laptop issues. Okay, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, this is how you can support me. Okay, let's get started. As I told you, this is quick and simple tutorial for you to fix the all issues related crashing or freezing laptops. Let's start with opening a browser. Then in the search for Outbyte PC repair tool, then press enter. You will find outbyte.com. So this is the official site, we want to download it. Just click on the result. Also guys, I have provided this URL in the video description. To visit this page, just hit the URL from the description. Then you will find download repair. Before downloading, I will tell you about this software. Guys, you can use this software for free and this will help you to fix and repair the all registry issues on your system. Also, it directly helps you to boost your PC performance. So why are you waiting for that? Just click download PC repair. Now you can see that it's downloading and it's around 22 MB in my case. So once the download completed, let's hit on the downloaded file. Say yes to continue. Now I will minimize the window. Guys, the installation has begun. In the welcome screen, you can see that it already selected three boxes that launch automatically at Windows startup, create desktop icon and send anonymous information to them. Just uncheck all, because I don't want to send the anonymous or usage information to them. Also, I don't want to create any desktop icon, but if you want to create, you can check this box. And if you want to enable this automatically launch at every time when you start up, then you can select the first options. In my case, I don't need this. But if you want to optimize your laptop automatically every day, then you can go ahead and check this first box. So once you made your selection, click on install. Yes, the installation is completed now and you can see that the PC repair icon has shown in the desktop. Let me uncheck this for a while and finish. Now double click on the PC repair and say yes to continue. And start to scanning your system for registry errors and slow PC causes. Just hit scan now. And related to all hardware issues and software issues, it will scan for it. Let it be finished the all steps. I will be back once it finished. Okay, the scanning has been completed in 3 minutes in my case. And you can see that it has scanned for system specifications for hardware and app crashes, that you can see that privacy protection, PC storage, passwords, website notifications, vulnerabilities and PUA and securities. So it has scanned for all the necessary things. So once you've done that, you can manually fix them. Just select one by one. I'm selecting system specs. Let me scroll down that you can get the all necessary informations. So it's providing some suggestions so you can boost the web browser. So what are the recommended options? Just perform it, enable them. And if you go to the application crashes, you can see that some of the applications has shown some crashes, that you can go to the details and get that information. And scroll down, we are on the PC storage and it's showing disk space cleaner and some of the files are junk files that you can clean here. Just click on view and fix and hit resolve and hit resolve all. And don't worry guys, it will ask you to activate your PC, but we are using this for free, right? Just click on view and fix and select resolve and hit resolve. So this is how with the free version we can resolve one by one. And scroll down more and you can see that disk space analyzer and the large files has listed. You can go there and delete them. Let me delete one by one. And like this you can clean your disk, which is by deleting the unnecessary folders and files on your system. So once you've done that, against crawldown, and we are now under privacy protection. And for real-time privacy protection, you should perform the recommended options here. Just enable them. So which is recommended? Scroll down for passwords. There is no advisors. Let me scroll more. And for website notifications also not there. And vulnerabilities, there you can see that the smart card security should be enabled in my case. Just view and fix. Go to resolve and resolve. And again, go to view and fix, resolve and resolve. We close that. And under tweaks, you can disable hidden shared resources. View and fix, resolve. So like this, you have to resolve the all cases. And also under network protocol, you can see that we can have the repair tool that will network protocol will be adjusted for improved safety. So just let me click on that repair and hit resolve. And if you go to the PUVA and security, so potentially unwanted programs and malwares on your system, that you can clean here. And once you done this, just go to power tools and uninstall it there. There I strongly recommend you to uninstall the unwanted applications here by clicking on the uninstall button. So by doing this, you can clean your system also, and also it will improve your PC performance. And go to stop pop-ups, there is no suggestions. And if you go to the speed, there you will be having recommended options enabled, let it be. And privacy also, let it be the recommended options enabled. And if you go to the settings, under general settings, you can enable these options again. And guys, this is how we can use this software for free to clean our system, to improve our system performance. Also, if you want to buy this software, just click on activate and repair, and it will end up with the purchase page. Just click on activate now. You have to provide your email address, name and country. So that's it guys, this was the useful tutorial for you, that you can easily clean your system and repair your system with the software for free. So after done the fixing, just close the window and click on fully exit PC repair and restart your system once. And guys, I strongly recommend you to restart your system once in order to find the solution is working. That's it guys, hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. I trust I will meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.